Welcome to the City of Final Fantasy NT's Battle Arena, where we will be delivering the definitive overview of the new team-based brawler from Square Enix. The City of Final Fantasy NT is coming to PlayStation 4 as a 3-versus-3 team-based brawler, featuring the unique combat mechanics, character abilities, and summons from the past 30 years of the historic Final Fantasy series. With a vast roster of legendary characters, each battle is a diverse and distinctive experience. Playing as part of a 3-man squad, the team who scores 3 knockouts first wins. In combat, characters can perform 2 kinds of attacks, bravery and HP attacks. Bravery attacks decrease your opponent's bravery, while increasing your own by the same amount. And receiving a bravery attack will in turn reduce your bravery. These attacks are important because the higher your bravery rises, the more powerful your HP attacks become. When your bravery is higher than your opponent's HP, they can be incapacitated with an HP attack. You can choose from over 20 playable characters that belong to one of 4 battle types to complete your unique combat lineup. The Speedy Assassin. The Hard-Hitting Vanguard. The Spell-Wielding Marksman. And the Wild Card Specialist. While the effectiveness of specialist characters will vary drastically based on the situation, the other 3 battle types adhere to this general rule. Assassins are strong against marksmen. Marksmen are strong against vanguards. And vanguards are strong against assassins. Players can equip themselves with EX skills with numerous unique abilities. For example, the ability to share one's bravery with the team, the ability to heal, or to use mighty strikes that increase the attack power of nearby allies. Each character also has a unique EX skill that only they possess. Summons are available to enhance your team's power. You can choose a summon ahead of battle and call on them when the summoning gauge is full. Attacking summoning cores that appear on the battlefield will speed up this process. And of course, the summon will fight alongside you. With over 20 renowned characters in the game, each possessing unique abilities and one of 4 battle types, the combination of 3-versus-3 teams you can create is practically endless. This variety gives Dissidia Final Fantasy NT a depth that rivals any multiplayer arena fighting game. Combine this with unparalleled visuals, strategic and action-packed gameplay, and you and your team will have all the armory you need to wage an epic battle and reign triumphant.